Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to download YouTube videos on Android and iOS devices without any app.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button, and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all, so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
To download YouTube videos, first of all, you have to open YouTube application and you have to make few settings. First of all, click on your profile, tap on settings. First of all, tap on downloads. Here you will see first option, download quality, tap on it. From here, you have to select first option, ask each time. Second option, download over Wi-Fi only. You have to disable feature so you will be able to download your videos on network data also. Now you have to go back, type here in the search bar the video that you want to download. Search the video. And then here in the search result, you will see the video, tap on it. Pause the video and then you have to go towards right side. Here you will see download option, tap on it. And then here a pop-up box will appear. Now you have to select the video quality, select the higher video quality. And you can check the box to remember your settings, tap on download. You can see downloading and video will be started downloading on your Android and iOS devices. You can see downloaded and tick option. The video is now successfully downloaded. Now we'll turn off our data and we'll close YouTube also and we'll open YouTube. Now you have to tap on library and here at the top you will see your downloads. Your downloaded videos will be here, tap on it and you can watch these videos at any time whenever you want. So in the same way, you can also download YouTube videos on Android and iOS devices. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.